The family of the late Hilary Kilicharran Etienne, who passed away on the 22nd of February 2014 and was buried on March 7th, 2014, wishes to thank all those who sent cards, wreaths, telephoned, attended the funeral service, or in any other way sympathized with the family during his illness and passing of our loved one. Your concern and care was a great consolation to us during that time. Special thanks to Mrs. Gardner and all drivers who helped in transporting persons to and from the funeral.